After the success of Assassin's Creed 2, Ubisoft realized that there is potential to expand and capitalize upon it. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood does a perfect job of extending the story arc and preparing the end for such a great trilogy. It is known that the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood runs just fine on most systems across various configurations, but there is still hardware out there that is struggling just a little bit. So, if you are looking for a way to smooth out the gameplay experience of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, let's jump straight into it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the low specs experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low specs experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the low specs experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Assassin's Creed Brotherhood and then press Load Optimization Package. Now, if the low specs experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK on the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Oh.
Need some help?
Salve.
So many flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me.
Let me see what I can do.
Back there, I may have given you the wrong impression.
Oh?
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
To Claudia Auditori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Auditori himself would be impressed.
Oh? What do you know of Ezio?
Claudia thinks the world of him, but he rarely visits her. From what I gather, he's distant.
She is right. I have been.
Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you will not tell Claudia.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there. Now about earning my silence.
I have something in mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
If it pleases you, I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.